The stars of tomorrow get their shot in the limelight today as the show's coverage of the Southern League is on the air. A critical one in store for us here. It's game one between the Rocket City Trash Pandas and the Montgomery Biscuits. So digging in now, Brendan Lund, and we are set for baseball here this evening. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Lucas will wait on it, and he's got it for the first down. Digging in, Brendan Sanger, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Bases are empty, one man out. And he missed again, high and away this time, 3-1. Not a bad night to bring the parka along. 54 degrees at game time. Swing and he pops him up. And that's in there. Base hit.
That is third. The third baseman, Albert Rodriguez.
At the plate now, Albert Rodriguez. And he got him. Now to the plate, Chris Rogers. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Bolt is there, and he'll put it away to retire the side. Late Ryan Bolt. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Set and the 2-1 pitch.
Down to 3-1.
Hit hard on the ground towards second, and that'll get on through into center field, so he's got himself a leadoff single. And perhaps sensing a hit and run may be on, a move to first. In now, Xavier Edwards. Line drive to left. But he'll hardly need to move out there in left as this is hauled in for the first down. Stepping up to the plate, Wander Franco. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone. Here comes the payoff pitch. On the ground to second base, this could be two. To second for one, on to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Second inning set to go, and digging in is the outfielder Jose Rojas. And a slider runs in on him as he has to lean out of the way.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at bat. One might be coming right here.
2-2. Off speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. Him up. Kay has a play, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Coming to the plate now, Zane Gerwitz. One out, nobody on. Looked like he was on that one, but it's 1-2. A swing and a miss. He struck him out, and it's two up, two down to start the second. Now at the plate, Roberto Baldacchini. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. A ball and two strikes. The count now with the bases empty and two away. Well above the letters with the fastball that time. The 2-2. Now a flare out toward right center. Here comes the right fielder. He can't get to it. This one's down.
Batting it. The designated hitter, Jordan
Into the box, Jordan Zimmermann. Hit out towards second. He's right there. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and next to bat will be the first baseman, Jim Haley. They really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. In now, Josh Lowe.
The center fielder.
A ball and two strikes. Here it is. Bottom of the second here with no score. To two balls and two strikes now. And he fouls this one off. The 2-2 one more time. Skied down the left field line. And no one will track it down. And he'll try to hold back, but he won't be able to as that's ruled a swing, and there are two away now.
Batting four.
Digging in, Nathan Lucas. First 2 men in the inning have both gone down via the punch out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. A ball and two strikes now.
That's a tough pitch for a batter. If you're not expecting it, you'll end up with half a bat after you swing.
Breaking ball that time, but misses out of the zone.
I know he buried that slider in right there, but that's a dangerous pitch. If he doesn't pop commit and bury that inside, it leaks out over the plate. He can get hurt with that pitch.
The 3-2 pitch. And it's fouled away. Yanked high and deep down the line in right. And it's a foul ball. Fouled off. Making him work out there. The ninth pitch of the at bat coming up. Hard hit ball to second. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Now in the box, Julian Leon, as we are all set to begin the third inning in this one. Ready to deliver the full count pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center.
Lowe
is there, and he has it for the first out. Digging in for his second at bat, Brendan Lund. So far, 0-for-1 with a fly out. Bases are empty, one man out. Fouled away. And he lays off the fastball away, so it's 2-2 now. Full count, 3-2. High in the air out to center field. Center fielder giving chase. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. Now batting, Brendan Sanger, 1-for-1 after a single his first time up. Sent out to straightaway center field. Center fielder on the run. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Of the third now, and set to go as the third baseman, Grant Kay. The 1-2 lifted down the line in left, and this will wind up a foul ball. Here he comes again, 1-2. Now a swing, and he pops him up. This is right out in front of the mound. And there's the first out. Striding into the box, Brett Sullivan.
one. Sullivan.
Outside and a full count, 3-2. Robbie Tenorowicz is on deck. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Into the box now, Robbie Tenorowicz. The 1-2 is swung on and missed. He got him. Set for the start of the fourth, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Albert Rodriguez.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
So we got him looking there. Albert Rodriguez goes down to become the first out here in the fourth. A great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out.
Okay.
Still 2-2. Pops this one up. Haley is there. And the inning is over. Plate, Ryan Bolt, a base hit in his first trip.
Yeah, guys, still the only hit in this game so far. They've been pretty well shut down. Guys on the mound have really much controlled the whole outcome up until this point.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Well, if you love pitching and defense, this has been a game for you. Are you happy with that, Dan?
Oh, you have to love it. You know, Matt, we have so many of these games that are 12-10 and 9-8. It's nice to see a low-scoring pitcher's duel for once.
And he'll step on first himself for the out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Xavier Edwards. Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number four. And it's 1-2. Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away.
The batter, number one.
Stepping in, Wander Franco comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Outside, 2-1. Called strike two.
If he's able to locate that two-seamer down at the knees, he's going to get a ton of swing and miss and a ton of ground balls today.
A bouncer up the middle. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Into the box, Zane Gerwitz. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out.
There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly. A no doubt home run. At the plate, Roberto Baldacchini. There's a shin-high slider laid off for a ball. Swing and a miss, 2-2 now. Bases are empty here, nobody out. And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one gone. To the plate now is the designated hitter, Jordan Zimmermann. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time. No offer on that one, two balls and a strike. Ball three.
Hey, he's had great command all day. Want to see how aggressive he is in the zone with a three-ball count.
Now a ball lined to the left side. But this will be a foul ball. Swing and a miss at the curveball, and there's your second out of the inning. Now at the plate, Julian Leon. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Leon.
The 1-1 home. misses for the second ball. Two out, nobody on. Back up the middle. That's through for a base hit, and he's one for two now.
Now batting, the center fielder, Brendan
Lund. Stepping in now, Brendan Lund. Tries to change up on him there, but it's a ball, 2-1. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
Well, to me, it just looks like he's really aiming the ball a little bit right now. And it's funny, when you do that, you usually don't have as good a control as you do when you just let it go free and easy.
3-2, full count. Here comes the payoff pitch. And a good at-bat that time as he lays off for ball four. And as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position now with two away. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. Rolled slowly down the first baseline. But this will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. Pulled toward right center field. Long run for the center fielder. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. So stepping in, Jim Haley, as we move past the halfway point in this one and begin the bottom of the fifth. Count moves to a ball and two strikes now. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Rojas is there and he has it for the out. So striding in, Josh Lowe. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yeah, kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Hot shot down the line. But a foul ball, 1-2 now. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Rojas is in his tracks now as he makes the catch for out number two. Standing in, Nathan Lucas. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. The 1-1 pitch. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two. Strike two called, and it's even at two. This one misses, and that'll fill the count here. 3-2 with two away. And this is taken low for ball four, and they'll have themselves a two-out base runner here after all.
Now batting.
Settling in now, Grant Kay. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Now the 1-1 pitch. This is on the ground over to first. But the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Stepping into the box, Brett Sullivan. As he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. And he takes ball two, and it's 2-1.
Has to be a challenge pitch coming up here. He probably doesn't want to flirt with loading the bases.
In there, and it's even now, 2-2.
Two ball, two strike.
A little late on the fastball, but he's able to spoil that one off, and he'll get another chance. Here's the 2-2.
I don't think he can afford another base runner here, so whatever pitch he feels best about, whichever one he feels most comfortable with, that's the one I expect him to turn to.
High in the air out to center field. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Coming to the plate now, Albert Rodriguez. Hitters count now. Here's the 2-1. Now an off-speed pitch well inside, and it forces him to bounce away from danger.
That was a changeup, so there really wasn't any intent behind it. Looked to me like it just slipped out of his hand a little bit. That'll happen sometimes because of the grip of that straight changeup.
Lucas, a range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first down. Striding in, Chris Rogers. Hit on the ground to short. Reined in. Throw gets him. Two down. Digging in to try it again, Jose Rojas. He was retired after popping out in his last at bat. The 2-1. Bases are empty here with two men out. Lifted the other way down the left field line. Left fielder is on the move, and he makes the catch in the corner. Standing in, Robbie Tanerowicz, looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. Trying to send him packing for the second time. Grounded to third. Scooped up. Throws in time, and that's out number one. So striding forward now, Ryan Bolt. He was a ground out victim last time up. Now the 1-1 pitch. Waves and misses for strike number two.
This offense has just been flailing at the plate all game long, so it's no wonder why they've only been able to pick up one hit so far. I'm not seeing much of a game plan from these hitters.
A leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield. Now a throw over, and the runner back easily. Bolt stands at first with one out. So now to the plate, Xavier Edwards. That's popped up, and this will land foul. Working for the punch out and the offering. Liner in there for a base hit, and it's not in time as he's in well ahead of the throw. Into the box now, Wander Franco. Now a curveball misses inside. In the dirt here. Good job to corral this quickly as the runners hold on. 3-2 pitch. Lifted in the air to shallow center field. Here's the center fielder. Oh, and this kicks right off of him. And a good throw is going to hold that runner at third. So they're loaded now with only one away. In now, Jim Haley. Hit in the air out to left field. Catch is made. Runner tagging from third. Notch one in the score column as a runner from third crosses the plate. It's 1-1. Eric Cubillo trots in from the bullpen here as he inherits a tough spot with two on and two away. Josh Lowe will be his first assignment here as he'll face him with runners at first and second and two away. Here's the 1-1. And the pitch misses low and away for ball two. Here's a big swing and a miss on the fastball. 2-2.
I'm interested to watch this next pitch right here. He got a swing on a high fastball. I wonder if he's going to pull the old plesac and climb the ladder.
Full count now. Ready with the payoff pitch. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. Ryan Thompson is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7. Trying to pick things up where we left off, Zane Gerwitz is working on a 1-for-2 game so far. The 1-2 pitch. This one's blooped out toward right center field. Right fielder coming on. He gets there and makes the play for the first out.
Now batting.
Ready once again, Roberto Baldacchini. He's 1-for-2 in this one. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Grounded slowly to the left side. Fielded cleanly. And there are two away now. Next will be the designated hitter, Jordan Zimmermann. 0-for-2 from him so far in this one.
Zimmermann.
The 2-1.
That's ball three.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
Hit high and deep to right center. Center fielder giving chase. He makes the catch. What a play on the run to end the inning. Digging in now, Nathan Lucas. It was a walk in his last trip. The 2-1 home. Popped up. Rodriguez is in his tracks now. One gone. Digging in once again, Grant Kay. He was able to reach base thanks to an error in his last at-bat. 1-1. Swing and he pops him up. Gerwitz ranging into the outfield. He makes the play. Really had to hustle to get to that one. Two gone now.
Now batting.
Stepping into the box, Brett Sullivan. He's 0-for-2 with a strikeout in this one. 1-1. Misses, ball two. Tried to crush that ball and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. Swing and he puts a charge into this one. High and deep, and you can forget about it. This ball is gone. Standing in now, Robbie Tenorowicz. 2-1. Three and one now.
One thing that could nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to cruise right through. He's not known for his offensive prowess, but he's putting together a real nice at bat here.
Line drive to left. But this is right to him in left as he hardly has to move as he handles it for the final out. Tyler Zumbro has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 82. Tyler.
Ready to begin the eighth, and now it'll be the catcher, Julian Leon.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
He'll try again, 1-2. Curveball got him swinging for the first out. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Brendan Lund. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Ready on two balls and two strikes. Here it comes.
Looked to me like he tried to do way too much on that 2-2 pitch. You don't have to come into the zone on that count, but a pitch that far outside isn't going to tempt anyone to swing.
And that'll get down for what should be extra bases. Around second, he's on his way to third. The relay, and he'll make it to third safely, so your tying run is 90 feet away with only one gone. At the plate now, Brendan Sanger, and he struck him out. And wouldn't this be something if he could work out of this with that one-run lead still in check? Hits are even right now at 5-5. A swing and a miss as he was trying to flip that one the other way, and it's a full count now, 3-2.
He's staring a hat trick in the face right now after that swing. He has just got to find a way to zone up a little bit more. You cannot expect to make solid.
And the throw is in time to get him to retire the side. Digging in, Ryan Bolt. So far, 2 for 3 in this one. Gets him to swing at a pitch down and out of the zone, 1 and 2.
Not much you're going to do with that pitch right there. You have to catch it out front before it even breaks, and even if you do that, it's a tough pitch to keep fair.
The 2-2. Swing and a liner. A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit.
A designated hitter, number 5.
At the plate, Xavier Edwards. And a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight.
The batter, #1.
Digging in and looking for more, Wander Franco. The 2-1. He pulls this one into right. Sanger is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Jim Haley. Earned himself an RBI with a sac fly his last time at the plate. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Lund will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. Brooks Pounders please. Takes the ball now in inning number 9, looking to close the door.
Number 86.
Leading off the inning, Chris Rogers, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. The 2-1 home. Doesn't catch the outside corner, it's a ball.
Great situation right here. Leading off the inning, you've got to find a way to get on base any way possible. But I don't like to take the aggression away from hitters. If it's in your zone, I want you swinging.
Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. The throw down to first, one away. Now at the plate, Jose Rojas. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Here's the 1-1. And a breaking ball runs in and gets him, and I doubt there was any intent behind that. Into the box now, Zane Gerwitz. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. There's a shin-high slider laid off for a ball. Swinging a ground ball to third. He lays out for it, but he can't pull it in. And they'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double. So now to the plate, Roberto Baldacchin. Good breaking ball there, laid off for the second strike. Breaking ball called just a bit low.
Hey, this isn't going to be an easy save. These guys are making it work for this one.
He's ready with the 2-2 pitch.
Well, no doubt in my mind, this has been the at-bat of the night so far.
And there's ball 4, so the bases are loaded, and we'll see how the infield decides to play it here.
Striding
forward now is the DH, Jordan Zimmermann, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Hit on a line, and this one's into center field. That's a base hit. One run is scored. He's in there at the plate. And here in the ninth, they have taken the lead. Dalton Motes enters the game with one gone in the top of inning number 9.
Julian Leon.
Into the box now, Julian Leon. Now a 58-foot curveball that misses for a ball. Outside and a full count, 3-2. And a left-handed batter waiting on deck, though there's a good shot he might get pulled back. And he misses ball four. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces. Ready for another shot now, Brendan Lund. He made it to third on a triple in his previous appearance. Line hard to the left side, but foul. One and two, here it comes. Bases are loaded with only one out. On, he pops it up. And this is going to plate at least two of those runners as it's down for extra bases. And the run is in to score from second. It's 5-2.
The right fielder, number four, Brendan Sanger.
In now, Brendan Sanger. Breaking pitch, and this bounces in front of the catcher. And it misses. 3-1 now.
3-1 here, you have to make a good pitch on the mound. Grooving one here rarely works in your favor unless the hitter tries to do too much with it.
And he fouls this one off. Hard hit to first. The second for one. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is retired. Jeremy Rhodes comes out of the bullpen to shut things down here in the ninth. All set for the bottom of the ninth. And next to bat will be the outfielder, Josh Lowe. Here now the 2-2. This is line to left. Rojas is there, and that is a big first out here to start inning number nine.
Now batter.
Riding in once again, Nathan Lucas. 0 for 2 with a walk for him so far. The 1-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Ready now, Grant Kay. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. Popped him up. Rodriguez has room in foul territory. Makes the catch, and that's the ball game.
Yeah, and that's just a punch to the gut of the home fans as they watch their team fall behind in the top of the ninth. Then they can't get it done at the bottom and come away with a loss.
Well, the lineup was clicking for him in this contest, and the man you see there was a major contributor. For that, he's the top's player of the game.
Yeah, he really made it happen with the bat in this one. You see here, two hits, and one was a long ball, so he has to feel pretty good about what he did here.
Two, the final score tonight. The Rocket City Trash Pandas jump out to a 1-0 series lead. Eric Julio is credited with the win. So that just about does it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way on over to theshownation.com.
the final line score for our ball game. For the victorious Trash Pandas, 5 runs, 8 hits, 1 error, they left 7 men on base. For the Biscuits, 2 runs, 6 hits, no errors. They